Amanda, I have to hand it to you. You've done a very impressive sales job here. You wouldn't have me signing up with D&D or running screaming from the room.
Well, I've locked all the doors, John. You won't get out alive. Seriously, I hope you decide to sign up with us. I'm very excited by the prospect.
So am I. Actually, all I need is some assurance about the sliding fee schedule I proposed. Bruce seemed to dance around that the last couple of meetings.
If you believe in us, John, we believe in you. And I promise you, we'll be able to lock in the schedule you proposed.
Excellent. Well, let me go and talk to Richard and the boys, and I think you'll have a new client by the end of the evening. So if you'll excuse me, Dr. Burns, it's a pleasure.
Yes.
Congratulations. I'm very impressed. You put this whole thing together in one day, and it looks like you landed your boy on top of it. You're absolutely brilliant.
Why, thank you, Doctor. This was one of my better coups.
Another vodka, please, straight up.
Hey there. Party's going great.
Yeah. Except the food. It's awful.
I think it's delicious. So is everybody else.
Well, you are a bit prejudiced. I hope you're being careful with her, Billy.
What do you mean?
I wouldn't want you to catch anything. Back in college, the frat boys used to call her Round Heel Susie. Guess it only took a little nudge to get her on her back.
And you're drunk.
Yeah. Well, you're a self-centered pig. At least in the morning, I'll be sober.
Oh, I don't even want to know what that was about. Look, Allison has done a great job with this party, but she seems to have had a bit too much to drink. Why don't you take her home?
Allison's not my responsibility anymore.
Maybe not as your fiancé, but as your co-worker, she sure as hell is. Please, take her home now. Bruce, I was just looking for you. John...
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What?
Did you promise John Taylor that we'd accept his fee proposal?
Well, yes, if that's all it took to close the deal.
You had no authority to make that kind of a promise without consulting me first. What the hell are you trying to pull here, Amanda? I'm the general partner in this company. I will not have my position usurped, deal or no deal. I catch you making decisions like that again behind my back, you'll be out on your ass so fast, you won't know what hit you. Is that clear?
Perfectly clear. Bruce,
Yeah. Hey. You okay?
Sorry I had to hear that. I think I stepped on someone's ego. Let's get out of here, okay?